And we all now know that Jesus plays the violin. That's nice to know. Hey guys! Welcome back to our channel. Hi, I'm Claire, I'm 16. And this is Walker, and he's 13, and we react to stuff. Specifically music from the 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. And if you dig that kind of music, be sure to subscribe down below and hit the post notification so that you get notified every time we post. Brother, what are we reacting to today? We are reacting to Point of No Return by Kansas. Kansas. I know someone from Kansas. Is it? Don't guess. I don't want to give away this person's identity.
Kansas.
All right. It's Dorothy. I'm just kidding. I'm sorry to everybody from Kansas who just heard me say that. All right.
Okay.
Read the letter.
Oh, yeah. You have heard their enchanted vocals and their song, Carry On My Wayward Son. This song isn't quite as popular, but you should enjoy the 70s gem from Kansas.
Yes, this is very 70s. Oh my word. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, that's a dude. I'm sorry, I thought it was a girl.
And then I saw the stash, and I was like, nice stash, and... Cool guys don't look at explosions. That guy's not cool. What am I listening? Awesome!
Your brother, he said he needs you. Your mother, she says she loves you.
Kinda looks like a bird poo.
Your brothers, they all got your words.
This song should have been much more popular. I love this song.
To the point of no return. Well, I'm on. Today I found a message floating in the sea from you to me. Note that when you could see it, you cried with fear. The point was near. Was it you that said, how long?
Song.
That was a good song.
What were those sounds? What, like, there's one dude over here on keyboard, and there's one dude over here. What was that? It was cool. Was it like a steel keyboard?
It's so cool that, like, whenever bands use, like, not very popular instruments that are in rock bands.
Yeah,
that It's just awesome. I love it, and it sounds great. And quite frankly, sometimes I enjoy that better than just like a classic guitar.
I know, it's really fresh and interesting. And we all now know that Jesus plays the violin. That's nice to know. No, the devil went down to Georgia. He plays the violin too.
Yes, he was in disguise though. Something to think about.
So yeah, there were a lot of really interesting sounds in that song. I loved it. And we need to talk about some backgrounds here. That was the most 70s thing I have ever seen in my life.
Goodness. That, oh gosh, I look like Squidward.
Like the explosions, the noodle wavy
the
situation.
Noodle silhouettes.
Like that coming out of their ears. And all of their hair was long and like parted down the middle. Oh, that was great. The look was there.
I thought you were about to say it was gross. I was about to be like,
no. They didn't look unwashed. They didn't look dirty. They just looked like dudes with long hair playing strange instruments I've never seen before. Yes. If you want to know what greasy hair looks like, look at his head. Anyway, that song was great. It was so fun. Crazy new sounds that I've never heard before. And yeah, if you enjoyed the song and you enjoyed us enjoying the song, please subscribe down below and hit that post notification button so you get notified every time we post. Or else what?
Subscription goes. It's gonna come. And delete all your subscriptions. So you better like and subscribe and share it to all of them.
Alright. And I don't remember if I said that, but smash that be sure to smash that like button if you like it. And check out
leave
our description.
If you don't.
Yeah, and check out our description box down below if you want to check out some links to other cool stuff. And with that, we'll see you later. Peace out.